Firefighters are fighting flames right now at a house in Bentonville. 4029's John Paul is live following breaking news.
Hey there, Yuni. Yeah, we are on the scene of this breaking news on Osprey in Bentonville. Want to show you exactly what's happening here out now. You can see here behind me that firefighters are working this fire as we speak. There are multiple units here. Police and fire have stretches of Osprey all blocked off this morning. When we pulled up shortly after 8 o'clock, we noticed that there were flames shooting out of the car and the house. Now, firefighters have since extinguished those flames, and right now what they're doing is they're going through extinguishing hot spots at this point. We'll continue following this developing story and bring you updates online. But for now, we're live here on the scene of breaking news in Bentonville. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
That's right. Stay with 4029 and 4029TV.com for updates on this breaking news.